Foreign Minister says US President has demanded of India to play a positive role in the region and extend a hand for promotion of regional peace and stability. Qatar has invited Pakistan to attend the peace signing deal between the United States and the Afghan Taliban to be held on Saturday in Doha. In India, 7 people, including a policeman, have been killed in Delhi in protests against controversial citizenship law. UN Secretary-General has appreciated efforts of China to prevent spread of coronavirus.